Executive Director, Africa Network for Environment and Economic Justice, ANEEJ, Reverend